interesante. Tú eres fanático.
Smoke over there. Every good sign. Holy shit. Juan wasn't fucking kidding. It's actually Danny Trejo.
Juan said you'd come. I've heard great things about you. But first things first. We're both named Danny, and that'll get awkward. So, I'm Trejo, you're Rojas. I'm here because everything good that has happened to me has happened as a direct result of help of someone else. I wanted to feed Trejo's tacos to the hungry, but the army pulled a search and seizure. Those jerks tossed my stuff everywhere. So I stabbed one in the neck 9 times, then another one 4.5 times, and then another one. Now I need to get those ingredients back before those fools show up again. But I'm all tied up here prepping my kitchen. So if you can find my pineapples, meat, and salsa, I can make tacos, and then we can get our sweet revenge. Thanks, homie. I won't forget this. Remember, pineapples, meat, and salsa. It's the most lethal taco combo there is.
Hey, it's Trejo. Just wanted you to know that I'm a big fan, Holmes. Juan told me all about you. And Libertad, you got guts.
Gracias. I'm a big fan of yours, too. Man, I've lost count of how many times I've seen Heat. And Desperado. And Machete.
Thanks, but those are movies. You're fighting in a revolution. That's real life and death stuff, homie.
Hey, so how do you know Juan, anyway?
Man, everybody knows Juan. Met him in San Quentin way back. Narcs busted him for possession. Where's that jerk anyway? He still owes me money.
That explains why he didn't want to come.
Yeah?
Nothing. Phone's breaking up. I'll call you back. Trejo's signature salsa. Still fresh. That's good. I have all your taco ingredients, Trejo.
Yeah, all right. You're the best, Rojas. Come on back to my kitchen.
Just put those tasty ingredients down so I can get cooking, homie. First I make tacos, then I get revenge. After that, I get more revenge. Over here, Holmes. Thanks for helping me find my ingredients, Holmes. You did me a favor. I never forget a favor.
No problem, man. You got everything you need now?
Yeah. Just need to cook these babies up, feed them to the hungry, and add this new recipe to my cookbook.
I'll be right here. Drooling.
Time to get cooking. It's Taco Tuesday.
Pretty sure it's Friday, man.
Once you try my tacos, you'll realize every day is Taco Tuesday. I love food. If I didn't work out, I'd be 400 pounds.
Attention! This is the Minister of Food, Import, Export, Distribution, and Firearms.
Oh, no. Not this fool again. One taste of my tacos, and now he won't leave me alone.
I'm sending in my troops to shut down your illegal business and seize all your tasty tacos. Give yourself up and live to see another day!
I got you, Trejo!
Got a bit of time. Maybe I should set up my own surprises for these come mierdas.
Fast, call it high speed. I've been working hard, yeah, I've been working nightly. If you think you'll win, ha, not f***ing likely. I be taking shots, yeah, cold-blooded, icy. Watching numbers grow is what I call sightseeing. In the front row, run it up when they hype me. The following grows, they know how to ignite me. Call me CEO, I've been running sh** right, see. And I ain't playing games, I create my own lane. Making pleasure out of pain,
But you can't rush perfection. Don't get any blood in the tacos!
You got it!
Dinga! How are you still alive? I need to get those incredible tacos for my... my import-export official reason!
Trejo needs more salt! And dedication that takes time.
For sure!
Those incredibly delicious tacos will be mine! Oh, yes, they will!
mixes all the juices, lets all the delicious flavor out.
Makes sense!
Done! Wait! Gotta tidy up first! If there's one thing I hate, it's a messy kitchen! Okay, ready! Die, you sons of bitches! To the people now. Thank you for helping me feed the hungry, Rojas. Take the keys to my ride. It's in the garage.
You're giving me your ride? Gracias.
No, thank you, Rojas. I'd say good luck, but I don't believe in luck. I believe in karma. You do good, and you get good. You do bad, and you get bad.
We did a lot of good today, Trejo. I got your number. I'll keep in touch.